Demonstration Primary School, which is operating under the Evangelical Lutheran Church, is the latest recipient of Digicel Foundation's Double Classroom project. The school, which currently has 1,234 students from grades 3 to 8 and 43 teaching staff, was placed under significant strain when it lost one of its double classrooms in a blaze in 2018. Amba's head teacher, Michael Musalu, welcomed the assistants, saying they can now move some of their students out of the makeshift classroom and into the new one, which is worth 280,000 kina.
So with this new classroom here, it's really a boost to the children's learning. Heard a lot about judicial in the media, TVs and radios, social medias. They've done a lot to a lot of places in Papua New Guinea. And I'm one of the great recipients of this.
The headmaster said following a parent's advice, he sent his application to Digicel Foundation, and within 10 weeks, a new building replaced the burnt one.
I was very proud of the approach that Digicel has taken, the funding source to the supplier and supplier to the recipient.
The launching was held in the Amba Chapel and attended by the staff of Digicel PNG's lay branch, Digicel PNG Foundation CEO Serena Sasingian, and board member Eunice Guare.